everybody. Devin with EvoFit AZ here. Today we are going to be doing a kick butt workout. So make sure you have your towel, water, and a mat handy. We are going to use a little bit of equipment today. If you haven't already purchased yourself some resistance tubing, you probably should go out and get some. This can really make your workout a little bit more exciting and challenge you a little bit more. They're not very expensive. You can get them at any big box retailer, or you can also get them on Amazon. And they're about 15 bucks or so. You can get them in different resistances. You can get a couple if you want. If you think you're gonna work up to something, that'd be great too. So this is like a medium one. You're also gonna maybe need a jump rope. If you don't have a jump rope, you can do like pretend jump roping like we've done in other videos, which is totally okay. So you don't have to have a jump rope, but if you have one, get it out and we'll use it a few times this workout. All right, let's start with a warm up. Make sure you have all your stuff ready and let's get going. We're gonna start with alternating lunges. So you're just gonna step forward and press off. Forward, press off. Now, if you have knee issues or this bothers your knees, you can just switch this to a reverse lunge versus a front lunge. So that looks like this. I'll turn sideways so you can see. You just step it back instead of stepping forward. And that'll take a little bit of pressure off your knee. Make sure you're pressing through that heel of that front foot. Keep going. Five more. Four more. Three, two, all right, we're gonna go right into jump rope. So here we go. So now this is what I was talking about before. So when I tell you it's time to do jump rope, you can modify and pretend like you're jumping a rope any which way you'd like. Okay, you decide what works best for you. This is my favorite. Keep going. Get those arms going, we're getting warmed up now, trying to get that heart rate moving because we got a lot of hard work coming ahead of us. Five, four, three, two, take it to jacks. Jumping jacks. Good. Touch those hands at the top. Touch those thighs at the bottom. Keep going. Five, four, three, two, taking it to squats. Squats. Just squat it down and press through those heels. When you come up and squeeze those glutes, when you come up, you're waking up that booty. Abs are pulled up and in, chest is tall. Keep going. Five, four, three, two. All right, we're gonna walk it down into a plank. So just walk it down into a plank, hold it here. Now take knee to elbow. Let's warm up that core and set it back. Other side, knee to elbow, set it back. Do it again, other side, set it back. Second side. Okay, we're gonna go cross under now. Warming up our core. Crossing your knee under your body to your opposite elbow. Keep going. Abs are pulled up and in. Let's go two more. Two, one. All right, walk your hands back up to your feet as best you can. Roll it up. Let's do arm circles. One direction. Ooh, I'm crackling. All right, go the other direction now. Opposite way. All right, we're gonna take our legs back up to jumping jack legs. Our arms, we're gonna switch a little bit. Open your arms with the jacked legs. Breathing. Keep going. Five. Four, three, two, one. Good. All right, we're gonna take it side to side lunge. I have to shift side to side because my new mat is short on the side. So step it side to side. Now you can touch the ground if you want, or you can just go to your knee. It's your choice. All right, so I got this new mat. We're gonna test it out and see how it goes today. It's already shifting a little bit, but it seems like it's better than my last one. Keep lunging. Weight's in the heel of the foot that's bearing the weight. Keep going. Let's do three more, two more, last one. Hold it here, get a little stretch. Okay, shift to the other side, stretch. Good, hang in the center. Let's roll it up, walk your feet in. All right, we're gonna get started. So,
There is no timer on this workout today. I'm just gonna tell you what to do and when to do it, how many reps to do, and what the exercise is. And you're gonna do it, and then we're gonna hustle right into the next exercise, and I'll give you the set amount of reps. We will be doing jump rope for 1 minute, several times in the middle of these sets. So just stay with me, make sure you're listening, and I'll get us all set up, and we're gonna get a crazy good workout. All right, here we go, let's go. All right, so the first thing you're gonna need for the first exercise is your resistance tubing, so grab that. Now remember, we're gonna hustle right through these exercises. I'm gonna try and make sure I explain them well for you, so it might slow us down just a little bit, but that's okay. Sometimes we need to take a break, and if you need to take a break, take a break. It's okay, just put the video on pause, get back into it after you catch your breath. But being winded is a good thing, so if you're just a little bit winded, keep it moving. All right, so our first exercise are biceps curls. We're doing these with the tube, so you stand on it with either 1 foot to make it easier, or 2 feet to make it more challenging, and you're curling up. We've got 20 of them. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Our next exercise, we're gonna be triceps kickbacks with the tube. So you're gonna turn your hands around, flat back, and you're just bending and straightening at the elbow. We're doing 20 of them again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, keep going. 4, 3, 2, we're almost there. 1, good job. All right, drop your tube. Your next exercise is not even a tube. You're doing a squat kick. So you're gonna squat, kick to the front. Squat, kick to the front. Alternating legs. Okay, we're on 4, come with me. 5, 6, we're doing 20. 7, 8, 9, get low. 10, 10, 9, 8, keep going, come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, come on, one more. 1, good job. All right, we're going down into a plank. So get a plank position. I'm gonna go on a diagonal a little bit. Now, we're doing a plank jack for 20. You can either alternate toe tapping or do the full plank jack. After pull up and in, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Stay down. Stay in your plank. We got mountain climbers, 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, that's 20 on each side. All right, so here's where your jump rope, or your pretend jump rope, is gonna come into play. I'm gonna start this timer, and we're jumping rope for 1 minute. Are we ready? Get ready. Here we go. I've started it. All right, I'm gonna have to go a couple seconds over. It's taking me a couple seconds to get set up. All right, so you jump rope any way you want to, but get moving. Come on, we got this. I'm watching my clock. We're about 15 seconds in. Keep going. Keep going. one foot again to make it a little bit easier, 2 feet to make it a little harder, and you're crisscrossing your hand. We'll see how mine are crisscrossed. Shoulders are pulled back, and we're just rolling up to our chin. 2, 3, 4. Now keep that back straight. 5. Sometimes we lean forward like this. That's not good. Stay back tall, chest tall. Come on, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Come on, 14, 15, 16. Oh yeah, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. All right, put the tube down for a moment. We're gonna do some more cardio. We're doing a half jab. It looks like this. Squat, touch the inner sole. Squat, touch the inner sole. This is 3 for me. 4, get going. 5, 6, you can go as fast as you want. 7, 8, but I want that booty down and I want that chest tall. 10 more, 9 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, 1. Good job. All right, so come down into a plank. We're gonna do grinders, or what I call grinders. I'll go sideways for you a little bit. All right, so you're starting in a plank, and you're hopping your feet wide up to your hands, and then back to plank. That's 1. Now, modification, walk it in, walk it out, okay? Here we go, we have 20 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, what is that moves? 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I got a little distracted with my mat there. Let me move it again. All right, come back up. Slowly, carefully. Next exercise. Squat kicks again. This time we're alternating to the side. So squat, kick side, that's 1. Squat, kick the other side, that's 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keep that chest tall. Get that booty down. 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, come on, 16, stay with me, 17, 18, 19, slowing down, 20, good job. All right, so grab water if you need it real quick. We're gonna start our jump rope again. Jump rope if you have it. If you don't have it, just pretend. Grab your pretend jump rope. All right, are you ready? Here we go. All right, so we're 4 seconds in before I even got started. I'm timing it though. You just gotta start 4 seconds and stop 4 seconds after the minute. Keep going. Now, if you need to take a break, you know you can always take a break. Whoops, I got hung up, see? Happens to the best of us. Here we go. Nobody's perfect, right? Burpees and pushups, and we're going to do a countdown. What that means to you is we're starting with 10. card. And then we're going to push-ups. Now remember with push-ups, you can always be on your knees. Just make sure your booty's not like this. Your booty should be here when you're doing your push-ups. All right, we got 10 of them. I know we're winded, but that's the best time to act. I'm gonna go on the diagonal. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, man, those are hard. Okay, count down now. We've got 8 burpees. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. All right, now we got our 8 push-ups. If you can go right away, go right away. Even while you're winded. They're gonna be hard, but just go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're back up. 6 burpees. Get your mind right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, last one, 6. Good job. All right, we're going right to our push-ups. We got 6. At least the number's getting smaller. That's always good. Here we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. These are getting harder and harder. All right, here we go. 4 is the magic number. We're getting there. 1, 2, 3, 4. All the way up. Take a second. Push-ups. 4. We're almost done with this. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Last round. 2 burpees, 2 push-ups. We can do that. Here we go. 1, 2. All right, 2 push-ups. Finish it. Don't cheat yourself. Just get those last 2 reps. Don't think, oh, it's only just 2 push-ups. No, it's 2 push-ups. All right, good job. Come on, dry yourself off. I really started sweating that round. We got our jump rope for 1 minute. I'm gonna start the clock. Get your rope or your imaginary rope, and let's go. All right, we're gonna start 4 seconds, stop 4 seconds after. Here we go. Do the best you can, okay? Come on, we can do this. We're getting there. We're getting there. Come on, keep going. Come on. Get that smile on your face. You're halfway done with this workout. That's always worthy of putting a smile on your face, right? Come on. Keep going. Boy, it's got hung up there. We're more than halfway with this jump rope.
Really squeeze. 8,
near your shin. Do the best that you can, keeping your upper body upright and bringing that leg up to your hand. Keep going. All right, 10. So we got 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. We're gonna do a couple more just for good measure because 2, I lost my count. 1. Okay. At least I'm honest. Okay, so let me shift my mat around again. I don't know. All right. Can't seem to find the right mat, I guess, on this tile floor. Next thing we're doing is a squat jump. We're adding a pulse to it. So you're gonna go squat, jump, that's 1. Squat, jump, that's 2. Squat, jump, that's 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Really catch some air. 8. 9. I know your legs are burning. 10. Mine are burning too. 11. 12. Come on, keep going. 13. 14. We're almost there. 15. 16. Come on, fight through it. 17. 18. 19. Woo, 20. Holy smokes, those burn. All right, we are going down. Now these are gonna be super hard, but they're totally worth it. Triceps pushups. So, you are in a push-up position. However, your hands are narrower, okay, like so, and you are skimming your body with your arms and your elbows. So go down, up. Alexa's talking to me right now. Down, up, that's 2. You can drop to your knees at any time. Uh-oh. Let's get these done and I'll cancel Alexa. 4, 5. Alexa, music off. That Alexa. All right, here we go. I'm gonna start those over. Here we go. All right, so you're in your plank position. Now remember, you can always drop to your knees to make these a little bit less challenging. All right, we got 10 of them, that's it, 10, you can do 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, come on, 5 more. 6, oh, they're getting harder. 7, 8, oh my gosh. 9, can I get the last one? 10, oh yeah, those are hard. Okay. Dry your face. I am dripping. Okay. Grab your tube again. Resistance band. One more exercise, then we're going to do our jump rope. All right, so here's how we're going to set up. Stand on with both feet. Drop a handle. Step out with one foot, or you can keep both feet on if you want. I like to step out. Pull it up behind your back. Make sure this foot's on it, or it's going to go flying up. Might whack you in the face. That hurts. All right, here we go. So abs are pulled up and in. Elbows are facing front. You don't want them sticking out like this. You want to put in near your ears, and you're going to bend and straighten. Bend and straighten. Keep them tucked in. 3. Now your triceps are already fatigued. 4. Because we just did those push-ups. 5. So these might seem really hard right now when they normally wouldn't. 7. But keep fighting for it. 8. 9. 10. 10 more. 9, 8, 7, come on, 6, we're almost there, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh yeah, those burn, 1, oh, those burn, all right, ditch the tube, we gotta do our jump rope, dry your face, whatever you need to do, drink a sip of water, and we're gonna go right into our jumping rope. All right, let's start the clock. You ready? Here, I'm gonna try and start with the girl behind me. Here we go. Didn't matter. All right, here we go. 1 minute, jump and roll. Let's go. Come on, we're nearing the end now. You got one more set of exercises. And then, we can stretch and cool down. So just keep jumping rope. Focus on what you're doing. Breathing. Just think, the end is in sight. All right, there's going. Keep going, keep going. Don't stop. We got this. We can do this. Oh, keep going. I'm going to get right back in it. Come on. I'm going to go a couple seconds extra because I lost it. But you can stop in 3, 2, 1. I'm going to go a couple more. Okay. Good job. All right, we stop this timer so you don't hear beeping and stuff. All right. We're going to go down. Work on our core, this last bit. So, we're gonna get a plank. I'm gonna go this way, I think, so you can see me the best, maybe. All right, so you're gonna plank. Now remember, you can always be on your knees and you can just hold a plank, a neutral plank, or you can go one knee, do this stuff. It's a little harder when you're on your knees, but that's okay. Do what you need to do. So you're here, we're gonna go tap, out, under, other side, tap, out, under, okay, switch sides, tap, out, under, here we go, out, out, in, do it again, tap, out, under, do it again, tap, out, under, come on, tap, out, under, again, tap, out, under. We're gonna keep going. Tap, out, under. Again, tap, out, under. Two more times. Tap, out, under. Last one. Tap, out, under. All right, take a second. Stretch your upper body. Dry yourself off. Whatever you need to do. All right, I'm gonna turn on a diagonal here. The next thing we're gonna do, you're gonna be in a plank, and you're gonna walk your feet back and walk them back forward. That's one. Walk them out, walk them forward. Two, keep those abs pulled up and in. Don't let your hips sag. Okay, this is four. Walk them back in. This is five. Walk them back in. This is six. Walk them back in. This is seven. Walk it back in. Come on, almost there. Eight, walk it back in. Nine, walk it back in. Oh, I'm starting to slip, I'm gonna turn a little bit. Come on, walk it back in, last one. 10, all right, stretch for a moment. We're not done yet. I'm gonna get my towel, because I'm dripping all over the place. I think it's slippery. Okay, next thing we're doing, in a plank again. This time we're gonna walk our hands. I'm gonna scooch back a little bit. Okay, so feet are staying stationary. You're walking your hands out as far as you can without letting your form compromise or get compromised. You want your hip bone to be up here, or your hips to be down here. Boy, I'm tongue twisted today. Here we go. That was one. Walk it out. Two. Okay. Three. You can go farther out than me. Do it. I'm a little slippery here. Four. From all my sweat. Five. Come on. Abs are tight. Six. Okay, that's seven. We got eight, nine, ten. Eight. Come on, we're almost there. Nine. One more. Oh yeah, my abs are fired. Come on, last one. Ten. Okay, good. Set it back for a moment. Those were hard, but those were awesome. All right, so come down on your mat, look over on your back. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna be on a diagonal again. All right, we're gonna do a full sit up. So reach long, lead with your arms, use your abs to get up. If you cannot go all the way up, just do a crunch, okay? You don't have to go all the way up. Okay, so here's two. Three, four, come on, we got this, five, use those abs, six, control it on the down, 7. Go slow. We're almost done. 8. And when I say that, we're almost done with the whole workout. 9. Okay, we've got one more of these and then one more exercise. 10. Go all the way down. Good. All right, so we're going to alternate here. Hands behind your head. You're going to have one knee come in and then straight. Okay, other side. Knee in, straight. Knee in, straight. That's 3. Knee in, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going 10 more. Come on. 10. We're done after this. So you can do these. 9. Just think, I can do 8 more. 8. 7. 6. 5. Come on. We're almost there. 4. 3. 2. Last one. 1. Oh, reach it long and stretch. Woo! Okay, we're done. Super, super, super. All right, just lay there for a moment and stretch. That feels so good. Great job today. All right, I'm gonna come up, scooch myself forward. All right, so I'm gonna put the soles of my feet together, stretch out my hips, lean into it a little bit, feel that stretch. You did a great job today. That was a hard workout, especially that burpee push-up countdown. That was tough, and even if you did half of it, you rocked it. That's awesome. Good job. All right, so I'm gonna cross one ankle over one thigh, and I'm gonna bend that other leg and just scooch into it as comfortable as it feels. Just feel a little bit of a stretch. Should not feel painful. If it feels painful, stop doing it right away. But you should definitely feel a stretch. Just sit in it for a moment and enjoy it. Okay, switch sides. Other ankle over other knee, thigh, and just scooch into it to where you feel the stretch, but it's not painful, just a little teensy bit of discomfort. Good. Okay, we're gonna come up onto our feet now. You can hang over if you want. I'm gonna try and be in the middle of the mat here. Hang over, stretch those hamstrings. Okay, roll it up. I feel good. All right, stretch your shoulders. I hope you feel good. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already so you can get notifications of videos. I am gonna be demoing fitness equipment once a week. Maybe have some fun stuff in there. Some interesting things that maybe you've seen in a commercial and you don't really know really truly how it works. And I'll give you some recommendations of some fun stuff that you can use for your workouts. Just switch it up and make it interesting, because you always want your workout to be fun and interesting, right? I mean, they're not always fun, but they're always worth it, right? All right, good job. All right, deep breath in. Out. Let's do one more. We need one for good measure. Good job today. Awesome. Thank you for joining me. I'm so happy to have you. Have a great rest.